Healthcare staffing is different. Whether it's travel nursing, allied health, or locum tenens, there's high demand and a shortage of supply. But it's not just about filling those roles. I mean, these are high consequence hiring decisions. I like to think about it this way. A month from now, would you want this individual to help take care of a loved one? I mean, these are the decisions that are being made day in and day out. And so every day you're out there looking for that right one, that right candidate with the right credentials for the right role. And then it's rinse and repeat. And when you find that one, you have to move quickly. Your top candidates, if they linger on the shelf, they move on. They move on because somebody else is talking to them about those same roles. Or you're trying to figure out GSA pricing tables. Or maybe you're stuck on the wrong tab trying to verify their credentials. Or you're lost in a workflow. Or maybe there was a missed message or an opportunity for a follow-up. So when it comes to your tech tools, you need them to help you, not hinder your efforts. Now, there are a number of approaches that you can take with your technology. Maybe you're managing your processes manually or with something that you built. Or perhaps you're using a general hiring platform. Or you picked an industry-specific solution. Maybe you're going straight out to job sites or social media to find those candidates. And then maybe there are some of you that are using a CRM platform to manage your business and also having it do double duty to manage your recruiting efforts. Yet each one of these has its challenges. None of them are perfect. So we started thinking about what that perfect world would look like. And then we decided, hey, let's build that. So we brought all the best of all of those individual platforms together in one platform. And then we call that platform Sequel Healthcare. And we did that all to help you do what you do best. Hi, I'm Andy Weiss, Chief Marketing Officer at Sequel.